Who is the inventor of the sewing machine? A sewing machine is an electric machine that makes clothes of all shapes, colors, and sizes, through the weaving and weaving of different forms of fabrics and threads together with a needle specially made for this purpose. The discovery of the sewing machine has a great role in saving time, money on people to meet all their clothing needs. In 1937, the German inventor Carl Weinstein made the first needle for the sewing machine, but he had no role in inventing the sewing machine. The British inventor, Thomas St., is the first to invent sewing machine. It was in the year 1790. In 1885, a French tailor, Barthelmélie Thémenier, invented a practical sewing machine, where the principle of its work was to use an embroidery needle that had a dog-like shape in its head. In 1882, the inventor, Elias Howe, invented a sewing machine consisting of a needle with a hole. In 1885, the inventor, Isaac Singer, invented a sewing machine consisting of a solid arm, a table to support the cloth vertically, and a pedal that relied on foot pressure instead of hand-driven. The inventor, Isaac Singer, was able to establish the largest private company in the manufacture of sewing machines, and got 20 patents in the field of sewing machines industry. If you like this video, don't forget to press like button and subscribe the channel.